Have any clue about what is Kaman Ayan effect about, but the exam is approaching. I must understand this very well, but how? Hi guys!
Hi!
Can you guys teach me about Kaman Ayan effect?
Kaman Ayan effect? Sure, I'm pretty good on that topic, right Aswin?
Yes, that's true. I think I understand about that topic too. So I guess we can start teaching Adibah now.
Addition of a compound with an ion that is said to return. It undergoes reduction when it performs chemical reaction. Sodium iodide, silver iodide mix together. Concentration greatly increase, which may exceed the KSP. Come on, Ayan effect, the reaction where we sharing this reaction shift to the left to achieve equilibrium.
Is that all about Kaman Ayan effect? I think I'm still not sure about the equilibrium part of Kaman Ayan effect.
Wait, the song haven't ended yet.
At equilibrium, when the product equals to KSP, silver concentration is much smaller than iodide ion concentration. One of the ion in the medium that reduce solubility of the silver iodide.
Oh, now I think I have already understand about the topic.
Good.